Spurgeon leads it ahead to Greenway, who dumps it in. Francois to play it there around the boards. Greenway has it for Minnesota. Foligno back to Greenway. Greenway wheels, fire, scores! He beat Francois on the short side, and it's 1-0 Minnesota.
When you put the puck on the net, Anthony, this line gets the puck established in the offensive zone, hard to get knocked off of it. He just takes a wide route, gets a little space above the goal line, then turns around, flips it towards the net. Francis looks like he's got everything covered there. Everything except the pipe sealed.
Pitches it off the glass. Rantanen able to hold. Fires. A deflected puck. Fleury knocks it into the corner. Greenway with it. Out to center and down at the empty net. He scores! And that should do it in St. Paul. Jordan Greenway with the empty net tally. It's 4-1 Minnesota.
Second of the night, Jordan Greenway just clears this one. Good job getting it over the head of Rantanen. That's a big guy, 6'4". The Wild have thrown a couple at the Avalanche net. This one finally finds it. That'll seal it. Wild up 4-1. Double-digit goals on the year for Jordan Greenway.